Operation Caliban, welcome to the show. We've got several fire teams missing beneath the arcology. We got one report a few hours back, but it's been radio silence since then.
This is Combat Search and Rescue in extremely hostile territory. The Hive are notorious for their cruelty. Expect the worst.
Those guardians are my responsibility. Get in, get out, and don't die.
Vanguard archives on Hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there? I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
Up there, by that crystal. That's where the broadcast came from. That's void light in there. How? Channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on.
This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell.
The whole thing is being powered by void light.
The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't
want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
We can't let the Hive use these to fuel their magic.
No, just us down here. Down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvested guardians. These are all guardians.
Thank you.
coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
Sacrificed herself. This ends. Thank you. We won't forget what you did today.